Here is Danny, and today, our favorite vow digger Temporyal has found some super lit new skins. And with lit I mean, they are literally lit. It is the burned set for the Allies and the Germans. It is using the wolf torso for the Germans, but it has a special shader to make it look like it is still on fire. For example, when you run around, it might light up. Of course, both got a gas mask, because we all know that is DICE's fetish. Surprises me there isn't a ball gag in the game yet, since DICE clearly seems to be in that scene. Anyway, it is still unsure if we have to buy them with points, or if you can unlock them for a firestorm related thing. There is also a broken piece of wood that is on fire. This video from unreleasedbfweapons shows off the fire effect, and something like this will most likely also be the case for the soldier sets. But like always, this stuff is still unreleased and is bound to change. And while we're at it, some of the other items are the skin for the M1919 called Fossilized. There's also this skin called Japanese 01, and these two. We also got two skins for the upcoming elites that for some reason still haven't been released, and these German winter sets. The epic one looks a little bit like a German elite in my opinion. And to end it all off, here are some extra American skins that aren't available yet. Anyway, that is all I got for now. A big shout out to Temporyal and unreleasedbfweapons over on Twitter. This was Danny, and I see you on the battlefield.